We're going to put just a little bit more of the marinade to bake with so that it absorbs more moisture and flavor. When cooking fish, remember that on you because there's very little connective tissue. So we want it to still stay a little firm. It has a nice opaque center, which you know is done when it turns opaque. If there's any translucency, you know that it's not well done. But this is a perfect piece of baked fish. It's very tender, very flavorful. And that's how we bake our fish.